Well, hello friends and Vande Mataram. I'm Amogh Varsh Nesri. Today in this video, I will be talking about notice writing. How to write notices and with a proper and good format. So in this video, I'll be just discussing about how to write a good notice. So hence, if you are the new one at my channel, subscribe this, like and share. Let's begin with the video. Let's come back to the video, and here is the format of notice writing. This is how the notices are wrote, and let me explain you the format of notice writing. So firstly, you have to write the school name. In question, the school name will be given by default. If it's not given, write a school name on your own, but a dummy one. Don't name any school that is present. So write as I wrote ABC CBSC school Delhi. It's more safe, you know. Then you have to write a notice. This is very important. And then you have to write inter-school debate competition. In question, it has given that inter-school debate competition, there will be held a inter-school debate competition, so write a notice on it. Hence we write it. Or else, if any competition is held, then you write that competition's name or that competition. Now, to remember this, we have yes, yen, yes formula. What is that? That is school name, that is yes, notice, yen, and the other one, yes, that is subject. So now, March 10, 2020, this is a date you have to write. Any date you can write, no problem. And then you have to write the main thing, that is subject of the notice. What you are trying to depict, what you are trying to make them aware of in the notice. So this is what you have to write notice. However big you can write, but if it's given in the question that write 30 to 40 words, 60 to 70 words, 100 to 120 words, then you have to see the question and then you can write your answer. Then the last one and the most important thing is the name of your obediently, your sincerely, nothing to write, but you have to write your name as I've written ABC. You can write your own name if it's given in the question, like if it's given like you have to write Varun Kapoor, you have to write anything else, then you can write his name. And if it's given no name, then you can write ABC itself and what he is. If it's given in the question, you can write or else you can leave it. So this was how to write the good, proper and the best way to write the notices. This is what we taught you. So if you liked it, share, subscribe our channel. Thank you.